doing, sir? How you doing, ma'am? Just want to talk to you for a minute. Can I do that? Oh, excuse me, sir. Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello. How you doing? How you doing?
Hello.
How you doing? How you doing?
Hello.
How your people's them doing?
Hello.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go.
Not to the left with it. To the right with it.
Not to the left with it.
Myself out of saying something. Now the opportunity is gone, cause I ran from it. Now I'm praying for his grace. And every time I would speak, in the schools, in the mall, on the job, on the streets, this is how it's gotta be. I'm talking about obedience. Hearing God, not man, that is the ingredients. Yes, I know you can relate. Some of y'all are shacking up. Time for you to move it out. Get your clothes, pack it up. Yes, I know you can relate. Why are you standing still when the Lord has called you to hit the foreign mission field? Yes, I know it's hard though, cause I understand it. But Jesus says if you love me, then you'll keep my commandments. Yes, I know it's scary though, cause I understand it. But Jesus says if you love me, then you'll keep my commandments.
Church, or just bury him. If you're not, then pack it up. Flee the temptation. You